We now return to Rational Geographic.
Upon realizing a trip to Africa would be smelly and gross, our crew decided to stay in the office.
God, there's a bat in the house.
Okay, all right, everybody just calm down. It might just be Grandpa Munchstick. Somebody set him up for a funny joke.
Hey, Grandpa, how did you sleep last night?
Yeah, see, if it was him, he would have said, like I do every night, upside down.
Okay, but Peter, we can't have a bat flying around the house. We gotta do something.
Don't worry, Lois, I'll get rid of it. It'll be a piece of cake, just like my penis enhancement. I want it to hang down to my knees. They moved up my knees. Everybody, I've come up with the perfect plan to catch the bat. I bought this remote-controlled toy helicopter to which I have attached this handgun. And I tell you, this thing is not easy to fly.
Peter, that doesn't seem very...
Here goes! Now, I don't have anything to control the trigger with, so I put it on a timer. But I don't remember how long I set it. Ah, we're all gonna die! Okay, so now the bat has a gun and the knives I gave him.
What? Why would you give him knives?
I didn't think it would matter. I was counting on this helicopter thing working.
Peter? Where are you? What's going on?
In order to understand the bat, we must first understand the vampire. So I watched Interview with the Vampire. Cast your gaze upon Lestat.
Peter, you're not a vampire.
Oh? Then why am I clad in velvet pants tucked into soft leather boots? And why does my shirt billow so in the wind of that rotating fan?
Peter, what's really going on?
I'm just trying to reinvent my look. A guy at work said I dress like crap.
Well, you show him tomorrow, Peter. How'd it go?
I was sent home early and labeled a distraction. They're having a meeting about me tomorrow.
What's wrong? Are we taking a terrible 7 a.m. flight?
No. I realize to catch a bat, I need to live like a bat. So I gotta be up at night. It's a nocturnal mission, Lois.
Okay, but what are you gonna do?
Well, as everyone knows, bats watch a ton of Cinemax softcore porn, so that seems like the place to start. Aha!
Welcome back to CNBC's Moneyline.
Oh, come on, man. Nobody's buying that. You expect me to believe you own stocks?
Bat Industries was up $2 a share today in heavy trading.
Huh. Get back here! Damn it! God!
You now, Bat Damon. I named you Bat Damon.
Aw, now I want you to live.
What is it?
Ah!
Ow! You can beat me, but I am who I am!
Peter, what the hell did you do to Stewie's hand? It could be broken.
I didn't mean to. It's just sometimes I don't think before I act. Oh, hey, high five.
Hey, did you just high five that sign?
Yeah.
You think differently. Get in.
His name was Derek, but he went by the Prophet when times were good, or the Lawgiver when times were bad. I moved onto his prayer farm with 45 other members of the Salvation Star Boys who died in a mass suicide. But not me, because I don't like root beer, and I only drink what I like. After it was all over, I called Lois to pick me up. She was mad. But she's what Derek calls an oppressing doubter. May the light of Derek's invincible diamond shine through you.